Hello everyone, SS here, and for some reason that sounds really awesome and feels really good to say. Not entirely sure why, but I'm not gonna go in depth and worry about that. This video is kinda gonna cover two quick things. Hopefully they can be quick. The second one is. First off, I have been considering over the past few days to move back to this channel for my GamerX1 because looking at the details and stuff, looking at the details and things based on the channel, both channels, this one seems to just be doing better even though it's inactive. Because I went onto the channel last night and looked to find comments still being put on old videos, and I found that the most viewed video I have, in fact, is the Pokemon Mystery Dungeon video I had that I just uploaded from my very first channel as filler while I was moving. You know, since I didn't have any time to record things, so I was worried about packing and, you know, the stress of doing it and all, I just didn't record, so I downloaded that video and re-uploaded it here. Not an LP video, just mainly a filler video to pass the time, is my most viewed video on the channel. 3,000 views, yeah, I know it's not much, big deal, whoop-de-doo. But, you know, that's just the fact that not even being an LP, is still getting comments. From what I saw, the comments activity was still pretty active on it. I haven't even looked at that. Let me look. But what I'm gonna do is I'm thinking about moving back to this channel because overall I had more fun on the channel. It was just better. I don't know how to say it. I do not really know how to explain it. But because it was that way. I mean, I was doing better on the channel. Yeah, I wasn't having super active stuff, but I just seemed to be having more fun and doing better. And it's just so strange, and I kind of may have realized why this would be kind of, it's just, I was one of those people that was against, but I didn't really like people that left their channels to another for partnership, and then I ended up breaking my very own belief, or moral, and I think, subconscious, I never say that word, because I did that, it really made me not want to have fun on that channel, despite I wanting it and thinking I was having fun at first, I think subconsciously I knew that it was wrong to do that, and I stopped. I just wasn't having fun because of that. So, I don't know, I decided to do this. I'm gonna try to come back to this channel. For a while, I'm gonna run both of them. I'm gonna try to do both of them, test the activity of each, and just, you know, see which one does better, because yeah, my SS channel was my first successful channel. You know, I did good. I had 2 Let's Plays that did pretty good. And I met a lot of my friends through there. And I had a lot of fun on that channel. It was just about fun for them. So I really just want to go back to that. Go back to having the fun. Not caring about races. Not caring about the partnership thing. Just forgetting all that until it's actually time. If ever. You know, whatever happens. I don't really care. I just want to have fun. And I think if I go back to my SS channel, start fresh on it. Man, my nose is itchy. Sorry. And I start fresh back. Wow, I can't even think of what I was going to say again. Great. All right, hold on. Start fresh on that. Keep the other Let's Plays. Call them the original Let's Plays. Just pretty much clear out anything that's not a Let's Play video. And, you know, reset. Things like that. And just begin again. I don't know what I'll do yet. I haven't decided. I'm going to pretty much just do... I got an LP I'm going to finish on the AGamerX1 channel. And I'm going to start one on this. Probably something easy. Maybe not sure yet. Might be a Pokemon game. Who knows? First, I want to test the activity of this channel to see if it's worth coming back to. That's what the second part of this video is for. It is testing how active the subs are on this channel over the next day or so, based on the views, likes, and comments this gets. No, views, ratings, whether they're likes or dislikes. At least I know somebody watched, unless it's a bot, which I've had, but, you know, can't do much about them. Based on those things that happen, I will know whether this channel is worth coming back to. If I get a good amount, maybe 50 to 100, then it's a good sign. But if I don't get like many, like zero, if I get like a low single digits to 15 or something, I don't know. I'd have to be really thought about. So, you know, that kind of thing. SS was a good name. I liked that name because it was clever, sort of. I mean, the acronym SS is used a lot, which you can't really avoid. I mean, there's a lot of SS acronym channels, you know. You can't really avoid that. It's very common. But the name itself is kind of unique because of how it's a play on words. And pretty simple yet cool play on words that I came up with the last minute before creating the channel. So, you know. It's, yeah, I don't know. I'm probably gonna come back to it. I need to set things up. I'm probably gonna upload a link to this video on the other channel because I don't really feel like uploading it to two channels. It'll take too long. So upload like a view, click link in description to watch the actual video. Blah blah blah. That'll probably be the easier way for me to do it. And I think I just want to come back to this channel to have fun again and forget the other things. You know, looking back, this channel was much more successful than that one is. And that one's, I've had it since January. I still don't have over 200 subs. Yeah, there have been times of inactivity, but those times of inactivity come from not thinking that people are enjoying the videos. Because I don't see people enjoying them, it bugs me and makes me not really want to. It's weird. I know it's really weird. I don't understand it either. Anyway, I think that's about all I wanted to say. I might, if I decide to do this, I might make a proper introductory video. A proper introduction of what I'll be doing. Pretty much redoing things. I'm not going to delete the other Let's Plays because they were, they're there. They were signs of what I was able to do. But now I got the HD PVR. Now I got better headset. Now I got more knowledge of video editing. And I'm going to end up learning more in the future, I'm pretty sure. I just met a lot of my friends. The name is just, the acronym is, the introduction was easier to say. Yeah, it's kind of generic, but at least it was easier, quicker. And the name was a bit unique in the sense that it was a nice play on words. I've seen all kinds of play on word names, but I think this one's kind of unique. The fact that it sounds the exact same, but used two different characters instead of one. But now I'm rambling on, so I think I will end it off. As I guess if you were watching, you could enjoy the gameplay. I just randomly recorded it, so it's not a black screen. Just trying to keep you guys from getting too bored. And just let me see your thoughts in the comments below. Likes, ratings, comments, and views. The more I get, and I'll probably check the unique ones over the next day or so, will determine what I do. I might make a quick video. Maybe I'll do a ROM hack or something simple as an actual LP part to maybe test that part of the activity, because some people don't like update videos. I don't know. We shall see, I guess. And I guess I'll see you guys here back on the other channel. Maybe a brand new one, whatever happens right now. I'm not entirely sure. I'm just exploring different options and ideas. But some of my friends have said go back to this channel, and it's 50,000 plus views it has. It's been getting more views. It has just under 500 subscribers, which I know a good portion, probably at least 75%, if not more, are inactive, and I will accept that, because that's going to happen on an inactive channel. So I'm going to accept that part. Hopefully I'll be able to get subscribers active. I'm not looking for a million or something. No, I don't even think I can even get 100,000. I don't even think I can get 10, frankly, but you never know. I think I've spent enough of your guys' time. Hope you'll provide some feedback. Let me know what you think. Enjoy the rest of the gameplay, and I guess I'll see you guys around. This is SS signing out. Peace, guys.